welcome back to my channel. Today's video is slightly different. I feel like I'm gonna say that a lot because I'm trying to do other things, like showing my face on the camera. I'm trying to do some other video types, like instead of just voiceovers with a speed paint, like I want to do something else, like this video where I'm gonna be doing a rewatching and redrawing my first YouTube video and art. I'm just gonna put the title be first drawing, even though it's not my first drawing, it's my first, like, it's the only video I have up that's speed paint and it's art that's on my channel. Like a year or two ago, I went through my channel and I kind of removed all Nightcore videos I had up. And I think I had a couple videos up on my channel, but I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure I did other speed paints other than this one, but I'm not 100% sure. This might have been my very first one, or there could have been others. Not sure. But I'm gonna watch it, react to it. That's why I have the camera up. I'm gonna react to it, and then I want to redraw it. You know, I'm gonna react to the video. I'm gonna also react to how my art, how I feel about the art, how I feel about how I did the art, maybe. I don't know. And then after that, I think I'm gonna record myself working on art. I'm thinking about maybe trying keeping the webcam up while I'm working on it, so you can see my process and kind of talk to the camera and show you kind of how I'm drawing the new drawing, so you kind of get that behind the scenes kind of feel, I guess you could say. I don't know how long this video is gonna be. The video I'm gonna be watching is 15 minutes long. I mean, I would prefer to cut some of it's shorter so you're not here for 15 minutes long, but if it ended up being 15 minutes long, I'm sorry, but we should start so I can do this now. Obviously I still go by Millie Dot. I don't even know you can hear me. I'm actually gonna turn this down a little bit. I get copyrighted for the song or the music that I used in this video. It's from Tree Savant. I've actually never really cared for his YouTube videos, but I liked his music. It doesn't make sense, but it's just how I was. He has a really good music and a really good voice. I just never got into it's crazy how I used to do art like this on MS Paint, where I just took a photo of the drawing that I did traditionally. I uploaded it to my computer, put it up on MS Paint, and then obviously you can see that I'm just lining it. It's crazy. The character that I'm drawing is for a friend that I don't talk to anymore. She kind of like disappeared from the, whatever. She kind of just disappeared. I haven't really seen her much around. Like I said, she disappeared. I keep saying that, please. So, when I was doing Yuki's, I didn't realize that the front legs, they're not like humans, they don't go like, they don't go like this, like, they go like this, they go the opposite way. like shoulder, and then it's like one long thing, and then you have the arm. Unless I'm wrong, but that's usually how we want to go about it. I'm gonna have to look into that after I'm done reacting to this. I'm pretty sure I'm right that it's everything I do is one big joy. Even though you make me glow. I kind of miss Yuki's design. She was honestly the cutest. She was based off me when I had blonde hair. Obviously, I don't have blonde hair anymore. I had blue hair. But I like the... design. I honestly don't know what happened to him. But, obviously, you'll see Ada and Zeus' characters be super similar. They're both boxes. They both have the same, like, random hair from, like, whatever, the brownish, reddish color down to, like, the blondish, faded color. I have another open again. The whole tail was striped, and then the ears are striped, and then the eyes are brown on eyes, but not. I don't know. Obviously, like, you're gonna see how similar they are. I think Lottie took the influence off of Ada because she was friends with as well as them kind. I'm not much of a reactor. I actually haven't taken the time to actually like fully watch it. I only just generally seen the beginning and that's it. I never actually fully watched it through. So it's kind of interesting how I used to do my art. I'm sorry if I end up being like really close to the camera, or like I'm off camera a little bit. Well, considering I didn't do shading and I only did flat, it'd be definitely interesting to show when I redraw it, show the flat version, the version that I did in close to video with the shading, and then maybe I could try one and then this paint to do the three different versions of kind of how it turned out. Anyways, the art is like really cute. I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Kids screaming in the crib. profanities. Some days I feel skinnier than all the other days. Sometimes I can't tell if my body belongs to me. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush. Around the nursery and count sheep.